Let's take next question. Can you explain how good creative thinker you are? So creativity is the other major quality of a candidate where a company expects for. So explain about those things which you newly thought of and succeeded in it. I do many creative things within my limit, which I can find in my premises. And so some examples of it are, I created a bird using all the nuts, bolts, pins, and many other iron and steel things. For example, if you're an engineer, this would be a lovely answer to, you know, to receive, to be received, you know, to receive. Other than this, I also prepare home, you know, with pens, pencil, different shapes, sizes, and different colors. Best of all is I produce electricity from bananas, peel, though it is of less voltage. If we can try more peels, which everybody throw from their home, will be of great importance. Definitely efficient for producing electricity for the single home at least, which I produced in my school science fair and also received awards for it. This is how Naveen has answered, and you can also creatively approach this. Something which is out of the box, something which adds value, something which has never been expressed that way, never been explored that way. Show that kind of a creativity, and let's for once, you know, be very clear that if we have shown that creativity, if we have exhibited in any kind, remember that and quote it as an example. Tell me about a time when your work on an idea of yours was criticized, and how did you handle it? So how do you face criticism? How do you take criticism? It can be asked in whichever way. I think you need to, again, a tricky question, you need to answer it. There must be any situation among your friends or in the family or in the school life where you must have been criticized for your idea, for your approaches, for your attitude, anything of that sort, right? Which you can, you know, nicely explain. Share about the same situation over here as an example. For example, how Naveen fared is, oh yes, I've been criticized for few ideas. The most expected one which is being criticized is about the robot creation for data transferring within our college. It has been rejected on security reasons, though I was disappointed little for it, but still got chance. One thinking more on it in depth. He is trying to put his interest, his passion, his work, his creation, his ideation into place and quote it as an example, so that, you know, if criticism comes, I think he's open to criticism. If it's a constructive criticism, he's more than willing to take it up. But at the same time, if there is a destructive or a negative criticism, I think you should, you know, smoke it off, you know, take it as with a pinch of salt, as simple as that, right? Okay, did you face any situation where you don't have an idea about the technology or methodology in doing the thing, but you had to do it? Then how do you handle it? Now, this question is to know how good are you in behaving all the unexpected situations. Remember that your reaction over here should not impact the work which you have to complete. How Naveen answers this is, only once I have been in such a situation where I don't know the subject and I have to work on it. The topic is to prepare a presentation on nano robotics, and I just have an idea on sensing robots and general auto robots, but not on nano robotics. So I had to learn about it so much and then prepare a presentation. I just worked it out anyhow, but could not be able to answer all the questions of an experienced judge on nano robotic topics. So how subtly he's telling his shortcoming, you know, that yes, he was not fully prepared and he was asked to do it when he was off to do it, being, you know, techno savvy or techno driven, technology driven. He definitely indulged into it, but he was not able to completely protect the entire circle of it. Whenever there is a technology to be discussed, a technology to be answered, I think there comes a situation where you are unable to express, in case if your involvement is half-hearted or if it is half-baked. So you should be able to even, you know, handle such a situation. And if you have handled in your past, do remember to quote it here. Are you ready to work in any of the locations? Because we have requirement out of our state too. So this question is typically asked, you know, to just judge whether you are now serious only to work at your headquarter, or you are absolutely open for other locations too? So explain them whether you are really interested or not, whether you are or not. I think either case you need to. If you say yes for it, then it can be any place in north or south or any part of the India that you have in your mind, or you are absolutely open about it. If you are not interested in doing to other places, then I think you should be having reasons. So how Naveen handled this is, I would love that. I'm ready to move to other places and explore. I don't have any problem in moving out of a state or out of country too. So show your openness and flexibility and adaptability, which will be one of the biggest skill sets being desired at all point of time. What all are the options that you have in your career? Career options, in the sense they are asking about all those options. If you have other than employment, tell them what all the possibilities you have for employment or getting an entrepreneurial way, right? Opening up a business. In case if you have an idea and if you have decided a timeline to it, might as well, you know, speak it, but speak with the clarity. And how Naveen fared here is, right now in front of me, I have an option of getting employed with one of the top MNC companies as yours and get identified as a software engineer of such a big organization. I'm giving my best here. By mistake, even if I miss here, I will come back with more efforts, and after shining up myself with more those skills which I think I, in case if I am committing it here. So how subtly, you know, Naveen is able to answer that, right? At times you are also asked hypothetical question. You are given a situation and you need to respond on a typical situation. For example, if you get an opportunity of going into your past, what is the thing that you want to change? How? Now look at the answer. I fought with one of my best friend in my school. I want to go and change that and bring my friend back into my life. I realized the mistakes which I'd done at that time. I just wanted to correct all of them. And I miss my grandmother so much. She died while I am in my intermediate. I just wanted to go back and spend more time over there with her, because she had a lot of nuances, anecdotes of life. I think they will be very, very fruitful and beneficial in my career too. How subtle. How to get resilient. Right, how to come to terms, how not to regret something. I think you have all seen here meaningfully, you know, displayed, portrayed by Naveen. Next questions: what do you know about your organization? What do you know about our organization? So what do you know about us? Tell us something about our organization. So how pertinent it becomes, you know, before coming to an interview, be prepared with all the details of organization, and it's some of the milestones. This will help you certainly in answering many a question. Know this, first of all, know this as in top three of all the MNC companies, it has dash many capital. If you have certain amount of capital investment, you should be knowing about it. If you know about the number of employees, it's good. What kind of a technology they develop, I mean, what they are into. If you know only 3-4 major things, I think that will also be a great thing. I would leave it to you what you choose, but this is a clear cut. How much you know of the company, what you prioritize and quote it, it's entirely on you, but it should match your vision, maybe your values, your ethics, whatever that appeals you in that company. I think put it as the foremost thing, right? Next question, in what areas you want to improve yourself after 1 year? Explain about the growth that you want to look in yourself. Technically, after a year, how this can be answered? I will improve my technical skills and also behavioral skills of group in the coming 1 year. I will make myself best in the corporate skills. So whatever that, you know, I have learned so far, those were more of the, you know, professional technical skills, some of the soft skills that I have gotten aware of, but now I want to build it up and maybe scale it from the career point of view, corporate life point of view, skills which are transferable skills. I think I need to invest there, and that's the reason I'm absolutely open with it.